They didn't like it. We were straying from, you know, the traditional bluegrass. But, you know, it had all been said before, as far as I was concerned, by Lester Flatt and Earl Scruggs, Bill Monroe, Jimmy Martin, you know, all of these people who came before us, you know. And so we wanted to kind of stretch and bring another color into it and maybe bring people into what we were doing that wouldn't normally be there for a straight bluegrass band. And so I think we did a good job on it. I think that works right.